You know the war is not over.
I was born on a battlefield in the midst of a war, and my time spent here have left me with scars, and I won't stop until I hear from the Lord. So I've been fighting ever since.